Mama G. Watch how I do this. Yeah, get down with your gangster style. If you're wondering why I'm acting rather extraordinary right now, it's because I haven't taken my pill. Don't tell my mom, but I've lost my pills. Okay, well, if you don't know what I'm talking about, I have a condition where I need to take pills to activate like a normal human. I mean, even my teacher noticed I was acting weird. Earlier today, I drew a picture of a guy hurting a little kid, and my teacher was like, that's not appropriate for school. And I was just like, you gotta accept it. It happens. People get hurt. People hurt one another in this world. So yeah, I really don't think she got what I was trying to express through my picture. Oh my god, I almost forgot to tell you guys, the guy who I took the Fred channel from on YouTube emailed me. He told me I better watch my back. I'm scared! I'm going outside during a thunderstorm warning. It looks as if a tornado's forming. I need medication! I'm gonna ding-dong ditch Kevin's house. Take that, Kevin! That's what you get for throwing a May basket at me, you jerk! I can't believe I'm outside right now. The radio said everyone has to be indoors and away from windows. I heard once that if you get struck by lightning, you get secret powers. If I get struck by lightning, maybe I turn into a merman. I need some medication. My brain is going crazy! I'm gonna go insane if I don't get my meds! I need my medication. If I don't take my meds soon, someone's gonna put me in a straitjacket. My mom said she got put into a straitjacket once. She was tied to a bed in a straitjacket. She told me it wasn't a good experience. Oh my god, I better find my meds, or else I'll be in a straitjacket. Holy crap, look at that cloud right there. I think it's starting to spin. A twister's gonna come out. I'm going inside. I think because I've been taking the meds so long, I'm addicted to them. I'm craving them. My veins need meds. Where would I put them, god darn it? They're not in my underwear drawer. I always put them in my underwear drawer. That's gonna be me if I don't get any meds. Where could they be? They're not under my bed sheets either. I need them. Where are they? They're not anywhere. Where are they?
I want meds. I want to behave like a normal kid.
Fred! Here's your pills, sorry I had them with me all day. I confused them with my medication. Sorry, Fred.
Yay! After I take this, I'll be a normal kid again. That just hit the spot. Yeah, I'm a normal kid. I behave like a normal child now. Okay, well, I found my meds. I'm all better. Bye!
I'll show you how to do this, son. See, I've been counting hundreds, you've been counting one. And if you can't see me, better put
Fred's all better.